Hudson, and we are about to play Box of Lies. Here's how it works. Taking turns, Kate and I are going to select a box and open it out of view of the other person, and then tell them what's in the box. You may be lying, you may be telling the truth. Your opponent has to guess either lie or truth. If you guess correctly, you get a point. If your guess is wrong, the other person gets a point. First of 2 points wins. Kate, why don't you pick your first box? You can't laugh at my face.
This is bringing me back.
All right, ready?
Okay. Yeah. I pick the first box.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Lucky seven.
You can't be lying now. We haven't even opened the box yet. He said seven. He said seven like it wasn't seven.
I'm so excited.
Yeah. Oh, well, this is going to be real, real good.
Because I'm very competitive.
I'm a good judge. I'm a good judge of character. I can tell when people are lying to me or telling the truth. And so, just tell me what's
this
in the box.
This is pretty special because in this beautiful box of mine is...
Okay. Yes?
Is a... Is a spoon in a bowl...
Yeah.
Spoon. ...of pennies.
You say a spoon in a bowl of pennies. Is that correct?
That is what I said.
That's funny. I didn't hear any jingling when box was opened. But maybe it's a heavy bowl of pennies. I'm gonna say, you lie. You did a jingling! You need a song! I thought I heard some jingling moving around.
I even thought about that.
I didn't think about how heavy it was. All right, what box shall I choose?
This is a sound issue.
Six it is. In my box. I have a tiny slot machine. The winning combo for the jackpot?
777.
Three Harry Style hits.
Wow. I'm gonna say you're telling the truth.
You're wrong!